this is our fifth Dubai Marathon we have taken place. So, and we are very happy. We have been taking part in the 10K, and we are grateful for the weather today. It was great. We are running for charity, so it was not only for our own, but we are running for other children worldwide who cannot be able to see like me. We are running for 20 million operation for the next 3 years.
It was really good. I think I did a lot quicker than I normally do, just because there were so many people around. It was such a good buzz, so it was great. I did some training with a friend of mine. She gave me a plan of what to do and everything, and just running 10Ks a couple of times every month just to make sure you knew you could do it.
This is my third time. I'm running after 6 years. It's a fantastic run. I mean, it's a great experience. Every day, after 45 minutes, run about 5 to 6 kilometers.
I'm new to Dubai, so we've decided to enter the marathon just for fun. We really did a good time, which we didn't expect. Thought it would be a bit longer, but it's all good. Just in the gym, using the treadmill, and making sure that there was enough time on the road.
It's my first time. I feel tired and paining, but it's so excited and fantastic. Every Friday I have a training for 2 hours in our place.
It's a wonderful experience for me. Daily jogging around 8 kilometers, 9 kilometers.
This is my first time. We are not regular, that 10 kilometer, we are not regularly walking, but this is the first time I'm walking for maybe last 5 years. So it was a great experience.
I feel very happy. A lot of atmosphere, nice ambience, and really it was a great spirit.
It was really a great preparation. Once a week we are all joining in Safa Park, having two runs. It was really great, and this is part of our team building, and just to show that we are a team, a winning team.
For this marathon we have invited all our team from Jordan and from UAE and from Saudi with their families in order to participate for this marathon. So it was a good experience and a lot of fun.